Hello, gentlemen, and welcome. Stefania Puglia here, your empowerment relationship and love coach. And for those of you that don't know me, I help single professional businessmen command and 10x love without fear of communicating to any woman in conversation. And in today's video, I am going to share with you how to attract women using a fantastic technique called sticky conversation. And I have the pleasure of being in this amazing place here in Syracuse. Just quickly want to share with you where I am because it's just gorgeous. I'm in Pontile in Syracuse in a place called Isbacadero. For those of you that know this area, you know it well. But how to attract a woman conversationally using this fantastic technique called sticky conversation. Now, what is sticky conversation, you may ask? Now, it's not what you're thinking. It's not being needy, and it's definitely not being sticky like an octopus when you meet a woman. Sticky conversation is a term which is used in internet marketing. That's right, it's where you've probably found yourself, you know, surfing web pages and you kind of stick to a web page or you stick to some kind of article. It has your interest. It has you encaptured to want to know more. That's right. It's a term that marketers use, advertisers use to attract people's attention. Now, this is exactly what I suggest you use, being sticky conversationally with a woman. That's right, being sticky conversationally. And how do you do that? Well, being sticky conversationally, you have to be different. You have to be different from anyone else. You have to get the woman's attention. You have to keep her interested and you have to be unpredictable. And that's something I talk about a lot with my clients is, you know, be spontaneous, use some humor, use techniques that, you know, is going to make a woman curious. Yes, gentlemen, women are really curious if you haven't worked that out yet. And if you could trigger her curiosity, you're gonna have her engaged, sticking to your conversation. She's gonna wanna know more. She's gonna wanna hang out with you more because this is what's going through her head. She's gonna be thinking, wow, what's he gonna say next? He's so funny. I like hanging out with him. He's so, you know, interesting. I wanna know more. I wanna hang out with him more, which will make her wanna stick with you. That's right. But the secret is, gentlemen, you have to differentiate yourself from any other man out there as quickly as possible to be able to get her attention. Once you've done that, you have to create more interest to get her attracted to you. That's right, gentlemen. You want to build attraction because once you start building that attraction with a woman, she is going to want to stick with you, okay? And how do you do that? Well, there's this technique, a great concept, which I call attraction concept, or it's like an amplifier, actually. It's a bit like this. It's a bit like, imagine a knob on your radio, okay? The volume knob, where you put it up and then you put it down. You put it up and you put it down. What you do is you take two steps forward with her, get her interested, and then take one step back. That's right, take two steps forward, one step back. So you're building up interest, you're building up attraction, and then you sit and plateau for a while and get her wanting to know more about you. Gentlemen, it's not that difficult. You just have to, you know, play around with words, be natural, use humor, be lighthearted, and do not be manipulative, okay? This two steps forward, one step back is not a form of manipulation. It is just getting her interested, engaged, and, you know, building attraction. All right, gentlemen, try this technique, see how you go. And I would love to hear your comments on this. Leave some comments down below. leave any suggestions, anything you'd like to know more about. I'd be happy to answer some questions. And be sure to subscribe to my channel, StefaniaPulio.com. Press the like, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to put the notification bell. All right, I'd like to thank you for listening and sharing my videos. And until next time, I send you love, I send you passion. Bye for now.